We're just learning about new cases of the multisystem inflammatory syndrome affecting kids right here in our state. The Colorado Health Department has confirmed to CBS4 that there have been two deaths related to the condition associated with COVID-19. It's a condition that can be seen in children who also have the coronavirus. There are seven confirmed cases in Colorado. Teachers